Hello children, welcome back to our part 2 video in which today we are going to do our EVS exercise, okay, in notebooks. So children, I hope you all have watched my part 1 video in which I have given you the explanation as well as I have explained you that how you will read the chapter. So I hope you all have read the chapter twice or thrice at home. And after watching, or children, after watching this video, you can read the chapter twice or thrice at home, and then you can start with your next video, that is part 2 video, in which I will be going to explain you about notebook exercise. Is that clear? So today we are going to do true and false in our notebooks. So are you all ready for that? Very good. So for that, children, you have to take out your EVS notebook, that is notebook number 3, and turn to a fresh new page, okay? And make sure, children, that you all have completed your previous work which I gave you last time in your notebooks. So first of all, I want to show you all that last time we have completed with our question answers, so which I gave you on 11th, okay? So I gave you part C, that was answer the questions, and there were 5 question answers. I hope you all have done that. Question number 1 was, why do we need food? Answer was, we need food to live and grow. Question number 2 was, from where do we get food? And answer was, we get food from plants and animals, okay? Then question number 3, name the 3 food items that we get from plants. So the answer was, we get fruits, vegetables and pulses from plants. Then the 4th question was, name the 3 food items that we get from animals. And the answer was, we get milk, eggs and meat from animals. And the last question, that was question number 5, was, name the 3 meals of the day. So the answer was, the 3 meals are breakfast, lunch and dinner. So children, I hope you all have done this work in your notebooks neatly and nicely. And those who have not done, children, so first of all, make sure that you complete all your work till here, till C part exercise, and then after that you will continue with your today's work. Is that clear? So as you all know, first of all, what you all do, you write down today's date, that is 13/5/2021, and in the first line, as always, you will give the heading of your chapter with its number, that is chapter number 6, our food. In the next line, you will write the assignment number, that is ASSIGNMENT assignment, and 6.6. Today we are going to do 6.6 assignment number. And in the third line, you will write down part D, true or false. Is that clear? So, are you all ready for true false? Very good. So, listen to this very carefully, children. I will explain you the sentence and then I will explain you how you will write true and false. Okay. So, the first question is, we eat lunch in the morning. You all know that we eat 3 meals in a day, and those 3 meals are, in the morning we eat breakfast, in the afternoon we take lunch, and at night we take dinner. So there are 3 meals, but in this sentence it is asked that we eat lunch in the morning. So is it true or false? It is false. Why it is false? It is a wrong statement, because it is said that lunch in the morning. So in the morning we take breakfast, and in the afternoon we take lunch. So here it is asked that we eat lunch in the morning. This is wrong. So we will write F-A-L-S-E, false. Is that clear? Now coming to the second sentence. We should wash our hands before and after every meal. Now in this sentence, it is said that whenever we take a meal, we should always wash our hands before taking meal and after taking meal. Okay, before and after, both the times we should wash our hands. So this sentence is correct. So we will write true here. Okay, so we will write T-R-U-E, true, in the bracket like this. Is that clear to you all? Now, children, moving towards the third question, that is, we get food from only plants. Now, In the chapter, I explained to you that we get food from plants and animals both. Okay, हमें animals से और plants से दोनों जगह से food मिलता है, food items मिलते हैं. So in this sentence, it is said that we get food from only plants. खाली plants से ही हमें food मिलता है. So this is a wrong statement. So we will write false here. Okay, so we will write false, false in the bracket. Clear to you all? Now coming to the fourth sentence, milk is a complete food. This sentence is correct because I explained you before also that when you drink milk, that means you are taking all the proteins, vitamins, minerals, calciums and everything which is needful for your health. We can say that it is in the milk. Okay, so that is why it is said that milk is a complete food. So this statement is correct. So we will write true here. So true, true in the bracket. Now coming to the fifth sentence, we eat dinner at night. Now you all know that in the morning we take breakfast, in the afternoon we take lunch, and at night we take dinner. So we eat dinner at night. This is the correct statement. This is true. So we will write here true, true in the bracket. Now coming to the last six sentence, that is we should eat uncovered food. क्या हमें बिना ढका हुआ खाना खाना चाहिए? खुला हुआ मतलब लाइक आपने अगर आप कहीं बाहर खाना खा रहे हो और वहाँ पे सारी चीज़ें खुली हुई हैं, तो यू शुड यू ईट द अनकवर्ड फूड? दिस इज फॉल्स. ओके, दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग. सो यू शुड नेवर ईट अनकवर्ड फूड. इट इज वेरी हार्मफुल फॉर योर हेल्थ. सो हियर दिस स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग. वी विल राइट false, फॉल्स. So I hope children, you all have understood this exercise very clearly. Once again, I'm repeating. Listen to it very carefully, children. First of all, you will write down today's date. Then you will write down the heading of chapter number with its name. Then assignment number. And in the next line, you will give the heading of the exercise, that is part D, true or false. Now the first sentence, we eat lunch in the morning. This is wrong statement. So we will write false. Because lunch is taken in the afternoon and in the morning we take breakfast. So this is false. We will write false, false. Coming to the second question, we should wash our hands before and after every meal. This is true because I explained you before also that whenever you sit for your meal, so you should wash your hands and then you should sit, and after eating your meal, after taking your meal, you should again wash your hands after your meals. So this statement is true. So we will write true in the bracket, true, true. Then the third is we get food from only plants. So this is wrong because we get food from plants and animals both. So this is false. So we will write false, false. Fourth is milk is a complete food. This is correct. So we will write true in the bracket, true, true. Fifth is we eat dinner at night. This is also correct. So we will write true in the bracket. And at in the last sixth sentence, we should eat uncovered food. This sentence is wrong because we should never eat uncovered food. So we will write false here, false, false. Is it clear? So I hope you all have understood this exercise. So children, please make sure that you complete this exercise by today itself, and also make sure that all your work should be completed on time. And start learning also, because we have completed six chapters in EVS, and I want you all to start preparing for your exams. Is that clear, children? So till my next video, I want your work to be completed. So till then, bye bye, take care, stay at home and stay safe.